Many have already put a point on Pankaj Tripathi's Main Hoon Atal, saying makers have seized the opportunity to release it in this ongoing hype of Ram Mandir inauguration. Main Hoon Atal, directed by Ravi Jadhav, will be released on January 19th, while the Ram Pran Pratishtha ceremony will take place on January 22nd. Late former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee was one of the prominent faces in the Babri Mosque demolition. He got arrested along with 67 other people. The movie's trailer has given a glimpse into this biographical cinema where Pankaj Tripathi had smartly portrayed Atal Bihari Vajpayee. As a politician, it is apparent that many people were part of his journey. So, let's know who is all going to hit the screen in Main Atal Hoon. When Atalji was stepping into a political battleground, Deen Dayal Upadhyay, General Secretary of Bharatiya Janasangha, mentored him. This role is played by Dayashankar Pandey, known for his television character Shanidev. During Atalji's era, Arun Jaitley, Pramod Mahajan and Sushma Swaraj came into the political frame with Bharatiya Janata Party. In the film, Harshad Kumar portrayed the role of Pramod Mahajan, and Marathi actress Gauri Sukhrankar skillfully played the role of Sushma Swaraj. Sonia Gandhi, the longest serving president of the Indian National Congress, was also a noticeable figure in that political period. Sonia Gandhi's character is played by Paul McGlynn, co-founder of content creator company Bhadipa. The film has a huge cast who have deftly portrayed many leaders from Indian politics. Atal Bihari Vajpayee's great supporter L.K. Advani, Murli Manohar Joshi, Atalji's right hand Shiv Kumar Parikh, RSS chief M.S. Govalkar, Indira Gandhi, P.V. Narasimha Rao, Morarji Desai, V.P. Singh, Rajnath Singh, George Fernandez, Uma Bharti, all these characters have appeared in the movie. Director Ravi Jadhav tried to give a major break to many small screen actors through this film.